act out what you would do to Job. Don't hold anything back, you sexy black chocolate man.
Daddy just wants to play with his sweet, sweet little babies. Where are you? Thank you. pray, my sweet little angels. Good evening, hi. You have a lot to learn.
Yeah, this is spooky. Want to know what's even spookier? The great deals you can find on stickermule.com.
first two victims.
First?
Stars. Martin Luther King.
You guys chill in the confessional, please.
Can I walk around?
No. The rest of the house.
Burt, look at the camera and give the camera a creepy smile. Hold on. Hold that. We gotta get you turned the other way.
Come here.
Face this way.
Don't you guys want to show up?
Fucking no. Fucking.
Hold on.
Stay in there and leave it on.
I've created the ultimate rapist.
Two down. One. Six ago. All night.
Hurts the most. Soon, they like it. They love it. They always love to love it. And they always come back for more.
Kurt, talk to yourself a little louder. Actually, talk to yourself a lot louder.
He lurks, he spurts, he flirts, he girts, he hates shirts, he doesn't work, he's Burt. Dark Burt, fear incarnate.
catch you. And then you'll learn that your fate. Hello? Anybody home? Who are you?
Absurd that you can't find these and end these pathetic little fish. Your dark master weeps.
Check that closet too, didn't you?
Yeah.
You would have fucking asked me either way. I moved out of there. I couldn't breathe.
Fuck you, Burt.
makes me do it. Perfume.
Sliding to the other side and put my feet up and I can like it went down.
To the confessional.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hey, Burt.
Yes.
Same thing, but now be a really effeminate gay guy.
Gotcha.
What is that?
Same thing, but be
effeminate. Mean?
Yes. Okay.
Oh my God, where are they?
Where the fuck is everyone? Take a look, see downstairs.
A little louder, Burt.
Where are you, bitches? God. This is looking super exhausting. No. Fuck. Okay. Oh my God. Guys, so not funny. Where the fuck are you, bitches? Let me check the bedrooms. Okay.
Okay. I don't see anyone up here. Me and the poor body, but so gross. Some loud sounds. They'll come out. What the fuck? Hello? This thing was left around. Doesn't seem to be here. Damn. Okay. There's someone here. I can smell cheap perfume. Shit on the floor. Animals. This is bad. Okay. Something up there. I feel something wrong. Oh, gotcha. You're caught. You're caught, whoever this is. Fuck. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, not sorry. Moving on. Quick to confessional, bitches. No, right there. Let's see who knows. Okay. Who are you talking to? Is there anyone else in here?
I don't know.
Let's see. You look in here. Okay. Interesting. Place in here. Is there someone else here besides? Okay, let me check the bedrooms. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Anyone under the couch?
Doors. Yeah, you want to get blocked? Somebody probably shouldn't have blocked the door. Simple. Huh? You probably shouldn't have blocked the door. Simple. No, if anyone knocks, I'll open. Fuck. Yeah. Does anyone know? Look, look. Worse, he got first. We just run through the door. No, he's got Calvin, Missy, and then Jeff and Peyton, then me and Connor went to the same room. He walked in the closet with Connor, and then realized he went to the same room, and they said, look up, and he went to take an, he didn't look up to see me. I climbed the monkey thing.
Why did you?
I climbed back up the bar. But here's my problem. I left my legs dangling, so he's able to touch him. I shoved my dick, put my legs up, scooted to the other side, and waited it out. And
where,
like,
where were you?
Because I've already tested. You won't climb
me
that.
Me and Jeff were downstairs.
You were never ever tested.
Yeah. I was underneath.
But then last
the
time I did that, they were like, it's a safety issue because they wanted me to come down. Why?
Where are these bitches? Bitches, come out wherever you are. Hold on.
No!
Oh, God.
Nice.
Yay for me. Report to confessional. Now I find these other bitches. Someone is here. Massive strategy. Wait. Hold up. Smell is definitely I smell something like body.
Hey,
who are you?
Where
Hey, Burt, wait,
you're the winner.
Yeah.
But I won? Here's
yeah.
Yeah,
so
I
mean,
tag. Well, I got tagged, so
yeah.
So
hey.
All out.
Yeah.
So who's he looking for?
Probably still looking.
Oh my god.
It was Missy Joe, Zach,
looking
and Peyton, then me and Connor, and then Symbol.
I'm kind of hiding.
You know,
yeah,
yeah,
Symbol hides and thinks his bed. What a creep.
You know,
shut
no touch, Symbol, no touch.
Okay.
We got Peyton.
We made it.
Yeah.
We made it.
Everybody.
Was
whoa.
With this tag. He walks around like he's never was in those tags.
Yeah.
He
yeah.
The wall like that.
Yes.
I was trying to make it fair.
No.
Oh shit. 100,000.
Oh, 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 oh,
he was chasing Burt around straight in the glass, and he's chasing Don.
Jesus,
Is he okay?
And you walk around like, where is he?
Yeah.
He
it's okay. Symbol hid in my bed and I hid behind his jacket.
Oh, you did?
Just sitting
that's
there
why
like
I was
this
lifted my damn leg. I had to wait it out because he won't climb.
And I put a pillow on my legs and then
nice.
He moved the pillow
fuck.
And he touched my
leg.
I'm not doing that anymore. Next time. No more freebies like last time. On last time when I came down. Next time if I get a challenge like that, I'm putting my
leg. Okay, I see you guys.
Where
did you hide?
Oh,
I hid under
but yeah, that door. I ran through this.
Oh, that's right there.
No, man.
Hold up.
Oh, fuck. Where is this content? I'm gonna check it. Gotta use my PC.
Hear voices.
I told him I'd play me, you're actually like, didn't see me, you go like this. Tag, gotcha. That was smart, dude. Because you know what?
Oh, yeah,
I was about to lift my legs. He's been tagging me, you won't tell, because then he goes, gotcha. Fuck! Good play, dude. I believed it. I believed you didn't see me.
The first one was better.
You didn't see me the first time you came in there. The first second, I did you.
No.
Yeah. So I went like this.
Yeah.
Lived into that stone wall like that. I was trying to hide.
In the room that you were
in. And then you walked in the closet.
Oh, where?
We looked at each other.
And you were in the chair.
That, and they started playing that scary fucking music and shit.
I think it was your body.